substantial shield. Stewart turns back and again. An extra man in stripes in the middle of that. That time it was Meyer back the other way. It was Kane going in to get his own ticket. Back in front. Scores! All alone in front, Jokinen. It's 1-0 Winnipeg.
Drew Doughty just made it back on the ice from that penalty, and then everybody gets a little bit lazy here in their own zone, and that just leaves Jokinen to sneak his way into the front of the net, just kind of hide and get out of the way, and then Muzzin goes after Doughty, lets Kane go by, and that leaves Jokinen all alone in front, and he just buries this one.
Kelly, you know what? I think he was worried about taking a penalty. Kane chipped the puck early, and I think he thought if he stepped into him, he was going to get an interference penalty.